cramps, mood swings, and awkward pharmacists passing you black plastica packet. Getting your period every month is a roller coaster through hell in any case. But 1 in 10 women worldwide and 25 million women in India have it much, much worse. Say hello to endometriosis, a chronic condition mainly defined by severe pain during periods. Yes, the I can't move from the floor because I might just die kind of pain. But if you catch it early, endometriosis is manageable. But because any talk of periods in India is always followed by a ha chi 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 chi, it often remains an undiagnosed chuparustam for many women. So what do you need to know about endometriosis? And if you're suffering from this disorder, how can you be a badass hashtag endowarrior? Let's find out. Endometriosis is basically when the tissue that lines the uterus, called the endometrium, also grows on the ovaries, bowel, rectum, vagina, or pelvic line. Basically, imagine your period is like a mini battle of River Run. But with endometriosis, this battle is a full-on red wedding massacre, and blood is everywhere. But why does endometriosis happen? Just like there is never a clear answer to Melody Itni Chocolaty Kyu Hai, we still don't know the exact cause of endometriosis. And to make matters worse, thanks to women's issues being treated like Harry Potter level fantasy by doctors, sometimes just getting a diagnosis of endometriosis can take 7 to 12 years. Besides, different women often don't experience the same set of symptoms for endometriosis either. It's like preparing for an exam and then being surprised by every question being out of syllabus. But before we tell you common symptoms to look out for, ek chetavni. Just remember, we're not doctors. The best thing you can do if you want to figure out if you have endometriosis is ask your OBGYN. Abnormal periods, painful sex, nerve pains, urinary disorders, bowel disorders, infertility, fatigue, and stress. These are all symptoms of endometriosis. But the weird thing is that you can experience all, some, or even none of these and still have endometriosis. Basically, like Devdas crying after his paro, endometriosis is just one big dard bhari kahani after another. So, kaun si goli le jo endometriosis ko dur kare? There's no known cure for endometriosis yet. But things like placing an IUD which reduces menstrual flow and relieves pain can help. Some docs also suggest surgery to remove cysts or abnormal tissue growth. And lastly, our favorite 2.5 words, treat yourself. Maintaining a good diet, sweating it out with the hashtag fitness life, and of course, guarding your sleep can do wonders at managing chronic pain. For everything else, there's always hashtag retail therapy. Talking openly about periods can be as comfortable as watching a sex scene with your parents. And maybe that's why people still think of endometriosis as just a word to use in Scrabble. But if it's happening to your body, why still stick with feeling shy? Listen to your body, do vakalat for your pain, and talk about endometriosis. To doctors, family, friends, and that one person who always DMs you memes. You're more than a diagnosis. And there's a sisterhood of hashtag endowarriors waiting for you. Do you have endometriosis? What has helped you the most? Tell us in the comments below. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe to Vitamins 3.